bit about geography. So, any more questions about this? Yes, please. This is nice that you like it. Oh, I would totally fail in playing this games for cities in Italy, I think.
Is it possible to attach sound instructions to the
Yes.
map or to any other game?
You could integrate sound to certain objects, and you could also kind of install sound for certain areas in the city. Originally, here we had the sound of a living city, but for it, we decided to switch it off so we can hear each other the better way.
Ah, okay. Thank you.
Welcome. I'm happy about every question you want to ask. Apart from the game showed you, there are some more, and additionally, there are how to say hidden some hints for the solving of the criminal case. So, if you want to just take a walk and have a look in the language village. From my side, I think I've shown all the examples we have put in here, and yes, well, I think that's it. If you don't have any questions. And you can ask all the questions, of course, in the chat too, so you don't have to speak. My pleasure. Okay, no questions in voice?
Is it possible to install interactive objects or games?
Well, these games are all kind of interactive, and we have dialogue training. So you can, by choosing the answer, the dialogue changes. So this is kind of interactive, and there are different possibilities to implement interactive games.
Yes, I'm sorry. I'm rephrasing the question. I meant like to make these 3D objects interactive. Not the interactivity within the frame, within the Moodle frame, but right here in game. I'm new to Cloud Party, so I don't know where the limits are yet.
How do I explain it the best way? There are possibilities to interact with objects. We didn't implement more than I had shown so far, but as I said, there are possibilities, and we are working and we are trying ourselves what is possible and what is not, because well, Cloud Party is not so old, and we are still learning too. So
Okay, great, thank you.
But if you want to, you can give me your name or your email address, and I'm going to do some research on this, or keep you informed as we are going to learn more.
Yes, I would like that.
Yeah, that would be my pleasure. Any other questions, maybe? I was just asked of one of our interns to ask a question to you all. She's writing her master thesis about this language village, and she wants to evaluate the language village, if it has the potential for being implemented in education context. and how learners of foreign languages like to learn in 3D worlds. If you are interested in taking place in her evaluation, the Language Village, please feel free to contact her via chat. She's here too, and her name is Tina DuPont. I'm going to paste this question in the chat so everybody can see it. And apart from that, we all were asked about those little orange friends we are wearing on our shoulders. We are going to put them here so everybody can get one for himself or if he or she wants to. And I think you will find them tomorrow to pick them up. We could visit the building site if you want to. Baustelle is building site.
Oh, yes, please.
Okay, then let's walk again. Baustelle is a pop group. Or building site. Oh, some people are already there. Oh, I think most people are already there. So in places like this, you could do role-playing training and train special vocabulary that's not trained in normal textbooks for maybe who are going to become architects in Germany or stuff like this. Okay, bye bye, Sue. Have a great day or night or whatever. If there are no more questions in voice, I think I'm going to leave voice and everybody's free to walk around and ask questions and stuff. Okay, nothing to say anymore, then have fun and talk to you in the chat. Bye bye.
Amen.